This is Talanta Times on Number One TV with Ronnie Totoa Mama Mkristo.
Shukran sana for watching Talanta Times right here on Number One TV. Of course, we are live on Number One TV, and you can also visit our social media platforms, pale YouTube, utatupata at Number One TV, pia pale Facebook, Number One TV Kenya. And if you miss this event here on TV, ama umekuja kama tayari imeanza, kindly go to YouTube, subscribe, share, like, ambia marafiki kuhusu, and you'll be watching all these clips every weekend, every Saturday, right here on Number One TV. And today we are here, Talanta Times crew, tumetembea all the way from Bungoma. Today we are here at Misihu. Where are we?
Misihu.
Which church is this?
Deliverance Church.
Which church is this? As you can hear their voices, the tempo is very high. They are ready for this show. And today, tunataka tuanze in a style right away here at Deliverance Church Misihu. Unaona watoto venye wanarembeka, wanametameta. Muko tayari? Uko tayari?
Yes.
Unaitwa nani?
Melvin Sitati.
Melvin, leo utakuwa unatufanyia nini?
Dance.
Utakuwa unatupea dance. Nani mwingine atakuwa anatupea kitu? Nani mwingine atakuwa na perform? Yes, wewe unaitwa nani?
Hadasa Tumaini.
Unaitwa Hadasa Tumaini. Hadasa unatoka wapi?
Natoka Lumuli.
Lugulu?
Lumuli.
Leo utakuwa unatufanyia nini?
Na memory verse.
Utakuwa na memory verse. Asante sana. Next, nani mwingine atakuwa na perform? Yes, kuja hapa. Kuja hapa mbele ya kamera, angalia hiyo kamera utuambie unaitwa nani?
Debora Nafula.
Debora Nafula, uko na nguvu sana. Unakula nini?
Chapati na ugali.
Chapati na ugali. Right here on Talanta Times anasema yeye anakula chapati na ugali. So leo una perform nini?
Poem.
Uko na poem. Uteke na jiote ya chapati na ugali. Lakini huo unakula aje chapati na ugali? Gani mboga gani? So it's here right at Deliverance Church Misihu. Imagine hatujaanza and this is how it's hot. Already hot na bado hatujaanza. So keep it real, keep it Number One TV. Of course, my name is Ronnie Wamsif, mtoto wa mama Mkristo kama kawaida. Right here on Number One TV. And this is Talanta Times. Keep watching. We are coming right after this short break.
Sisi ndio wale watoto wa Mungu. Kitugusa tapigwa na Mungu. Na tulipoka tuweka Mungu. Imboni ya jicho lake huyu.
So thank you guys for keeping it Number One TV. Shukran sana. Kama kawaida, my name is Ronnie Wamsif, mtoto wa mama Mkristo. And today we are just launching a new program, The Talanta Times, right here at Deliverance Church Misihu. We are here, tuko na kikundi cha watoto ambacho kitakuwa kinatuonyesha mambo hapa. And from this, I know you will learn much. Na kama uko pale nyumbani, uko na shule, you have a church and you want us to visit you, tuweze kuburudika pamoja na watoto. Najua watoto wamefunga this week. So, sahi pale church, you are a pastor, you are a reverend, you are a bishop. Uko na watoto wasiangaike, wakunywe pombe, mahali ambapo hapafai. Tweet sisi Talanta Times at your church, tutakuwa tunaweza kuburudika pamoja na watoto wako. Namba yangu iko pale kwenye screen, you can call that number or you can send an SMS na tutakuwa tunaweza kuwasiliana, tuweze kuja kwako. Hata unaweza kuwa na event, unaweza kuwa na family event, family gathering, na tuweze kusherekea wote kwa pamoja. So right about now niko na kikundi, ati mnaitwa nini?
Kingdom Generation.
It's called the Kingdom Generation right here on Number One TV at Deliverance Church Misihu. And before we begin, I have to give gratitude where it should be given. I have to thank the leadership of this church, right Reverend David Opicho, and our mom, Madam Christine Opicho, for welcoming us here at Deliverance Church Misihu. And today we just want to begin on a very different note. Leo tunataka kuintroduce our show on a different note. We just want to have a dance tuweze kubambika. Kisha utakuwa tunaleta vipindi vingine. Of course I have my colleague an MC ambaye atakuwa na to take through this one. Leo nataka tuwe na MC mwingine. I will not be the MC, of course. I'm just doing the introduction. But I have an MC. Nitakuwa namleta baadaye, utakuwa unaweza kujua ni nani na ni yapi ambaye anaweza kufanya. So my DJ, if you are ready, you can give us something right away tuweze kuanza na burudani hapa ndani ya Deliverance Church Misihu. It's called the Kingdom Generation, a very powerful name. Nani aliwapea this name?
Our pastor.
Your pastor. Your pastor anaitwa nani?
Reverend David Obi.
Asante sana. So my DJ, are you ready? We begin. Here, our show, we begin our fun here. Anytime you are ready, you can give us something. That is it. Yes. So fun.
Okay, okay.
Yes.
Yes.
It's called Deliverance Church Misihu. Talanta Times. Official launching. Deliverance Church Misihu Jamini.
Uko mwema kwangu.
Yesu. Yesu.
Uko mwema kwangu.
Talanta Jamini. Zinakuzwa hapa. Reverend David Opicho. Yes.
Hallelujah.
You just go like this.
Oh, hallelujah.
Tuna kwa madao, unaongeza maringo kidogo jamini.
Masia,
uko mwema kwangu. Tunaburudika ndani ya Yesu. Alafu angalia, unainama chini kidogo.
Itakufuata, nitakutumiki. Milele yote Baba.
Inaitwa raha ndani ya Yesu jamini. Deliverance Church Misihu. Alafu angalia this one, we change your side. Kama umewahi kwenda harusi jamini, hivi ndio watoto wana match. Unaenda pole pole tu. Alafu tuna change kidogo, unasimama kidogo na. Inaitwa Deliverance Church Misihu jamini. Run ndani ya Yesu, nipe hiyo, nipe hiyo, nipe hiyo. Church, eh? Talanta Times. Give me the energy. Give me the energy. Sunday school, give me the energy. Mama yangu we. Talanta Times, kiboko chao jamini. Right here on Number One TV. Church even do this. Awa ni grade 8 jamini. Kwanzia grade 1 mpaka grade 8. Sishangai jamini.
Sideways.
the energy for Jesus. Yeah, 100 times. Times right here on Number One TV. So right on stage, I want to invite the MC of the day. Remember me, COMC. I've just introduced the show, but I have my MC. I'm told this man is a pastor. He's a teacher. He's a mentor to many. Amefunza wengi, of course, he's a mentor. And someone told me, akwamba anafanana na. Anafanana na Dr. Ofweneke. I don't know if I'm wrong. Welcome on stage. Introduce yourself, by the way. Tukujue jina yako.
Thank you so much. My name is Andrew Manguya.
Yes.
I'm born again. Christ is the Lord. Thank you so much. Let us a round of applause to our brother Rondi. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. He's been a blessing to us, and we appreciate the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you so much, our viewers. We appreciate the Lord. This is a great team, and we thank God with them. We are doing a couple of things. You will see us taking them through their Bible trivia questions, and there are children who are very sharp in answering those questions, and we want to appreciate them for that. Kwa hivyo, watoto wetu tumesema, this is Kingdom Generation, we are Deliverance Church Misihu, a great team. Our viewers, kindly, if you are within, you can trust us with your son or your daughter, na atakuwa mahali pazuri. Hapa mahali tuko team kubwa, tuko na wanafualimu wetu, tunafanya chini ya Reverend David Opicho, together with Reverend Christine Opicho. They have been a blessing to us. Hawa ndio wametupa fursa hii, tunapotumikia hawa watoto wetu. We are professional in this. We want to appreciate you so much for keeping in touch with us. And if at all you have anything to ask, kindly, you are viewing us, wherever you are viewing us from, you can go through the numbers down there, the screen. Tell us wherever you are watching from. Tell us where you are, your input. Tell us where you feel. We can involve you even in this, and it will be of a great value to us. Viewers on Number One TV, we have a team here. I want them to introduce themselves and tell us, yeah, this is an amazing team. Children, which church is this?
Deliverance Church, Misihu.
And we are?
Excellence Tapping Center.
And we are?
The Kingdom Generation!
Wow, we have an amazing team. These are wonderful children. They have a couple of items they want to present. They are beginning with a poem. Mukona nini?
Poem!
Mukona nini?
Poem!
Very good. Let's welcome them. Wanapo tuambia hiyo poem kwa pamoja. Tunapo fry, sawa. Kwa hivyo watoto wetu muko tayari? Muko tayari?
Yes.
Kwa hivyo karibia microphone, alafu tuanze. Wazazi?
Wazazi, katika utoto wetu.
Very good. Wapigie makofi. Wapigie makofi. Kwa hivyo mkienda katika ibada, mnaomba wazazi wenu wawafundishe kutoa. Wawafundishe kufanya nini?
Kutoa.
Very good. Jipigie makofi, jipigie makofi. Very good. Haya, tunapoendelea, mlisema tena mkona poem nyingine?
Yes.
Juu ya nani?
Walimu wa Sunday School.
Sawa sawa. Wana tena pia poem juu ya walimu wa Sunday School. Hawa watoto wanajua, wanatambua ukakamavu na bidii ambayo walimu wako nao. Kwa hivyo wacha tuwapatie fursa watuambie hayo, hilo shairi. Sawa sawa watoto wenu, basi jukua ni lenu, tuanze. Wow, tuwapigie makofi tafadhali. Watoto wetu wanasema ya kwamba wanapokuja kila asubuhi wanapata walimu wao wa Sunday School wamekaa madarasani wanawasubiri. Kwa hivyo hizo ni juhudi ambazo walimu wetu wako nazo juu ya watoto wetu. Kwa hivyo hawa watoto wanatambua bidii na kazi ambayo mwalimu anaweka kwa sababu ya maisha yao. Ya kwamba mwalimu awafundishe kufanya nini? Kutembea na Bwana Yesu. Kutembea na nani?
Yesu.
Kutembea na nani?
Bwana Yesu.
Very good. Mlikuwa mnasema we pray in the morning? Sijasikia?
Pray in the morning. Pray in the night. Pray in the night.
They are teaching us one thing, ya kwamba we should not stop praying. You pray in the morning, you pray in the noon time, and you pray in the evening. And when you are praying and something is not happening, you should not relent. You should not do what? You should not relent. Usichoke. Usichoke. Sawa sawa. Kwa hivyo katikati yao kuna msichana ambaye anataka tupatie hadithi. There is a couple in the Bible, in the book of Acts, Ananias and
Sapphira.
Ananias and
Sapphira.
Kwa hivyo, I want us to allow our daughter akuje atupatie hiyo hadithi na atuambie, what are we learning from there? What are we learning from there? Sawa sawa, simama pale kwa mic nyuma. Tuambie jina lako ni nani?
Praise God. Praise God once more. My name is Lavender Ryan from Angel Group. I have a story about Ananias and Sapphira from the book of Acts chapter 5 verse 1 to 11. Ananias and Sapphira sold their property. They kept part of the money and they took some to the church. When Ananias reached at the church, he put the money on the apostle's feet. He said, "Here is the money." Apostle Peter asked him, "Why do you let Satan confuse your mind?" Ananias heard this and he fell down and died. Young men came and buried him. About 3 hours later, Sapphira came in without knowing. Apostle Peter asked her, "Is this the full amount of money?" Sapphira answered, "Yes, that is the full amount of the money." Apostle Peter told Sapphira, "You are not lying to men, but you are lying to God." Sapphira heard this and she fell down and died. Young men came and buried her beside her husband. From that day, the people in the church were very afraid about that story. From this story, we learn to be honest. Thank you.
Pigia makofi. So we are realizing that in this story, all of us, we are called upon to embrace the art of being honest. We be honest. Anything happening, usiweke uongo. Usiweke nini? Uongo. Kuwa mtu wa ukweli. Tell you. Be honest.
Be honest.
Be honest.
Be honest.
Very good. Watoto. Give me J.
J.
Give me J.
J.
Give me E.
E.
Give me U.
U.
Am I right?
No.
Very good. Very good. Give me J.
J.
Give me E.
E.
Give me S.
S.
Give me U.
U.
Give me S.
S.
And the word is?
Jesus. King of kings. Lord of lords. All is glory.
Hallelujah. 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 Clap unto Jesus. Wonderful. 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 Praise God.
Amen.
Praise God.
Amen.
Power. Did I hear well? Yes. Ha ha.
Na, na, na.
Na.
Na, 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 na,
na. Very good, very good. Tuapige makofi watoto wetu. Asante sana, asante sana, asante sana. Kwa hivyo wako na wimbo, wanataka watucheze, tafadhali.
Never relent when you
Wazazi hata tunaweza shangilia watoto wetu tafadhali.
Hey!
Wanatuambia tusichoke kuomba. That is an amazing team. Hiki ni kikundi cha kwanza ambacho tuko nacho katika Sunday school. They are angel. This is angel class. And angel class ina cover from age zero. From age zero. Na tunaenda mpaka grade one, two. Tunaenda PP1, PP2. PP1, PP2. Grade one, grade two. And grade three. And grade three. Kwa hivyo, let us applause them, tuwapigie makofi tena. This is a very big team ambayo wanashughulikiwa pamoja na walimu wetu hapa. Madam Caroline Shavanga. Madam Caroline Shavanga, she is here. Together with Madam Jacinta and Madam Hilda, they are here. Tuwapigie makofi tafadhali. Shall we just tusikie sauti zao, tusikie sauti zao.
Praise God.
Amen.
Praise God, angels.
Amen.
We thank God. We belong to this church, Deliverance Church Misihu. This is our Sunday school team. We want to thank you for presenting your items. May God bless you.
Amen.
Praise God.
Amen.
Praise God again.
Amen.
Be blessed.
Praise God.
Amen.
Praise God again.
Amen.
Okay, we thank our Lord for the far he's taking us with our angel group together with other groups in the Sunday school. Be blessed.
I mean, let's celebrate them in the name of Jesus. Celebrate them. Celebrate this amazing team. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Wangapi wanapenda Sunday school? Wangapi wanapenda Sunday school? Karibia Michael, wangapi wanapenda Sunday school? Sunday school ni nzuri. Amen. Wapigie makofi. Kwa Kwa hivyo asante sana, umefanya kazi nzuri. Nichapie tano ya juu, nipatie tano ya juu, patie tano ya juu, tano ya juu, tano ya juu, tano ya juu tunapoenda. Tano ya juu tunapoenda. Tutokee kule. Bye. Thank you. Our viewers, again, we have Dove Group on stage. We want to engage them in question and answer, Bible trivia questions. And we have a group here. These are boys in the very class, under the same teachers. There are girls here, under the same teachers. We want to engage them to know how sharp they are and how swift and fast they are. Therefore, allow me, welcome Madam, to take them through the questions. We shall award marks after this. We want to know which is well a conversant of the Bible questions. And let me allow Madam Lillian to take over as we engage them. Wanafunzi wetu mko tayari?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Allow me give you the conditions so that whenever the question is asked, you lift up your hand, isn't it? You are allowed to discuss, okay? Yeah. You are allowed to discuss amongst your group. You are also allowed to discuss, sawa. Then immediately you reach unto the answer. One of you or a two of you, you can lift up your hands. The teachers are here. They are going to tell us kikundi gani ambacho kilikuwa cha kwanza kubeba mkono. Alafu mtapewa nafasi na mnajibu. When you are answering, mtatumia microphone. Sawa. Kwa hivyo karibuni. Asante.
Okay, question number one. What is the shortest Bible verse? Girls. Sasha, give us the answer.
John chapter 11, verse 35.
It says?
Jesus wept.
Who washed Jesus' feet? Boys?
Mary Magdalene.
No, wait for me to choose. Junior, can you answer us?
Mary Magdalene.
What did bread and wine represent at the Last Supper? Girls? La Quinta? Which apostle disowned Jesus three times? Girls, let's get the answer from La Quinta.
Peter.
How long did Jesus remain in the tomb before resurrection? Boys,
Dominion. 3 days.
Wait, Dominion?
3 days.
Which king was known for being wise? Boys,
King Solomon.
Who wrestled with an angel? Girls,
Jacob.
Who was Jesus' earthly father? Boys, gift?
Joseph.
Which disciple is described as doubting? Boys?
Doubting Thomas.
Where was Jesus when he was arrested by the Romans? Girls, Quinta? Quinta. Girls, you can assist Quinta. Let's get the answer from Cheryl. What angel appeared to Mary before Jesus was born? Boys, bright, come. Move bright closer. Angel. What angel appeared to Mary before Jesus was born?
Angel Gabriel.
What idol did Israelites create in the desert?
Girls, La Quinta.
Golden calf.
Which three men were saved from the fiery furnace?
From girl's side, let's get the answer from Noel. Nicole, give us the answer.
Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego.
What mysterious food fell from the sky to feed the Israelites?
Boys, Dominion.
Manna.
Which Roman governor sentenced Jesus to death? Governor sentenced Jesus to death?
Discuss it. Let's give a trial to the boys. Boys? Okay, girls are ready. Give us the answer.
Judah.
We can get the answer from the teacher.
Okay, it is the Pontius Pilate. Who was the first biblical king of Israel? Boys, gift.
King Saul.
Clap for kings. Who fought the battle of Jericho? Who fought the battle of Jericho? Girl side, let's get the answer from La Quinta.
Joshua,
right. Clap for La Quinta. What language was the Old Testament written in?
Boys.
Hebrew.
Where did Jesus convert water into wine?
Girls.
In Cana of Galilee.
Cana of Galilee. Who was swallowed by fish?
Boys.
Jonah.
How many plagues did Jesus send to Egypt?
Ten.
What animal did Jesus ride into Jerusalem?
Boys. Gift.
Lastly, who betrayed Jesus after the last supper?
Boys.
Judas.
Now, all of us are anxious to get the answers, to get the results, isn't it? We want to get the results, isn't it? Now, as the teachers go through that list so fast, let's know. Wow. Amazing results here. Kila moja jipigie makofi. Asante. Kwa hivyo, wasichana wamefanya vizuri. Tuwapigie makofi. Tuwashangilie. Tuwapigie makofi tena. And the results are as follows. Girls, wamepata 10. Tuwapigie makofi. Now, with our boys, wamepata 15. Washangilia, celebrate our boys. Very good. What do we say? Tuseme nini? We are the kingdom. And this is excellence. Very good. Jipigie makofi kila moja wetu. Tujipigie makofi. Asante sana. Now, from there, walikuwa na, they have something they want to do us, something here. Wamebeba mizigo yao. Kuna kitu ambacho wako nacho, a very unique. This is a class that when you are teaching, unakuja kama umejipanga. Unakuja ukiwa umejipanga. Hawa uamuki tu na unakuja na kitu. You come when you are very, very, very vast in the same in the topic that you are handling. Kwa hivyo, let me allow their teacher, awalete, alafu na atuambie wako na nini, wanataka watupatie nini, na itakuwa vizuri. Kindly.
Tunashukuru this Dove group. Wako na vitu kadhaa wenyewe watajiintroduce.
Mbele yenu ni wananjiwa tayari kuwabariki na maigizo. Mbariki wenu.
Nampenda Mungu wangu kwa moyo wangu wote, nguvu zangu zote. Nampenda Mungu wangu.
Hivi nyinyi kweli mnampenda Mungu na roho yenu yote aje? Deni nwaeleze jinsi ya kumpenda Mungu na roho yenu yote. Kwanza, inabidi muheshimu watu wakubwa. Si kama vile mlivyo msukuma yule nyanya pale. Pili, inabidi msome Biblia na kuwatii watu wakubwa. Hebu tuende tukamsaidie yule nyanya ambayo memsukuma.
Mpenda Mungu wangu.
Wapigie makofi tafadhali, wampigie makofi. Amen. They are bringing us a second skit. Hiyo ni ya pili. Na unakuwa makini. Hatutakuambia nini chenye kinaendelea, lakini tunaweza kuuliza ni nini chenye uliona.
Nasikia njaa. Twende kwetu kuna chapati.
Mimi mama na rafiki yangu.
Na nani mwingine?
Na rafiki yangu. Mama, tumekuja kula lunch.
Pole, lakini bado chakula kijaiva. Ambia rafiki yake aende kwa.
Bye.
Huyo ni mama amefukuza rafiki ya mtoto wake, analisha mtoto wake peke yake. Amwambia rafiki aende.
Ni nani?
Ni mgeni.
Unakuja kufanya nini?
Nikuja kukutembelea.
Mimi niko sawa. Pole, lakini leo hakuna chakula.
Unaona kesho?
Sawa.
Mama ameficha chakula, lakini paka naye ameingia, amechukua chakula, amepita nacho.
Ngongo.
Nani?
Ni mfanyikazi.
Akuja. Mfanyikazi amepewa yeye.
Wangu atakula nini? Kweli uchoyo ni mbaya.
Tuwapigie makofi.
Sharing is caring.
Amen. Kwa hivyo wacha tuambie kila mmoja wao alikuwa anafanya nini.
Praise God.
Amen.
Praise God once again. My name is Gift Auranda. I was a worker.
Amen. Thank you, Gift.
Praise God.
Amen.
Praise God again.
Amen.
My name is Lakunta and I acted as a child of a selfish mother.
Amen.
Praise
mama,
God.
Mtoto wa mama mchoyo.
Praise God.
Amen.
Praise God once more.
Amen.
My name is Petronila and I was acting as a child of a caring mother.
Amen.
Praise God.
Amen.
Praise God once more. My name is Anna Techo and I was acting like Mama Mchoyo.
Tumpigie makofi na Techo tafadhali. Amen.
Praise God. Praise God again. My name is Victoria Amanda and I was acting as a caring mother.
Caring mother. Congratulations. God
Praise
bless you.
God.
Amen.
Praise God once more.
Mm-hmm.
My name is Marvel Tembete and I was acting like a cat.
A cat. Paka mwenye amepita na vyakula mara mbili.
Praise God.
Amen.
My name is Sheila Namani and I was acting like the second visitor.
Thank you very much, Sheila.
Praise God.
Amen.
Praise God once again. Mm-hmm. My name is Innocent Boaz and I was acting like the first visitor.
Amen. And remember, these are our children here. Amen. We can up tafadhali mpigie makofi tafadhali. Asante.
Praise God.
Amen.
Praise God again.
Mm.
My name is Trevor Simo.
My name is Delvin Bahat.
My name is Dominion Opicho.
And we are acting as children who are not attending.
These were the strangers wenye waligongwa barabarani, walikuwa wanaimba wakikuja. Amen. Asante sana. Pitisha mic. Asante.
Praise God.
Amen.
Praise God once more.
Amen.
My name is Prince Lindsay and I was acting like an old man with a large baggage.
Amen. Amen. She had like a large luggage na akagongwa pale njiani. Kwa hivyo they are telling us that sharing is doing what? Sharing is caring. Sharing is caring. Shall we? Let's appreciate them. Tuwapigie makofi tafadhali. Asante sana. This is a powerful team. An amazing team. They are doing incredible work. And we want to thank God for them. Hao wanawalimu ambao walimu wao ni teacher Lilian, teacher Christine, teacher Mary, And wanafanya kazi nzuri sana. Wanafanya kazi nzuri sana. Asante sana.
So guys, thank you. Asante sana kwa kuendelea kutazama Talanta Times right here on Number One TV. Kumbuka Talanta Times ni kipindi ambacho kinakuza talanta. Uwe kanisani, uwe shuleni, any institution, if you want us to come to your institution, you can call those numbers on the screen. Na venye mmekuwa mkiangalia kipindi, we are right here at Deliverance Church Misihu. It's called a church of choice. Na kama kawaida, popote penye unenda, there's leadership and we have to respect the leadership. So kama ingekuwa the leadership of this church, hatungekuwa hapa. And right here niko na Reverend Christine Opicho, our mom, the mom of this house. Nataka atusalimie before tuendele na kipindi, tusikie kama tumekaribishwa nyumbani ama hatujakaribishwa. Karibu mom.
Amen. Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Amen.
Sunday school hoye.
Hoye.
Amen. Tunataka kushukuru Mungu kwa sababu ya wakati huu. Thank you so much Number One TV. Through Leonard, we are privileged today. Our Sunday school today is Kingdom Generation. We appreciate our teachers and even our parents for allowing the children to come and be part of this. And thank you so much, Leonard. You've been a blessing to this church. We appreciate you so much. Send our greetings to the manager and all the leadership of Number One TV. We are so grateful and we appreciate the Lord for this time. Also receive greetings from the father of house, Reverend David Opicho. He says hi to all of you. Thank you so much for viewing. God bless you all. God bless you all. God bless Kingdom Generation. Hallelujah. God bless you. God bless you. Amen. Amen.
Wow.
So thank you sana ma'am. We appreciate for your presence. Tunashukuru. Ambia Reverend pia tumemsalimia. Na tunashukuru for this opportunity. Thank you very much.
Next on stage is Lion Group. Nataka tuwapigie makofi wanapokuja. Tuwapigie makofi wanapokuja. Tuwapigie makofi wanapokuja. This is our team. This is Lion Group. Wako na items. They have got items, some 2-3 items they want to present to us. Kwa hivyo, we want to allow them, present them, na inakuwa vizuri. Mmesema mnaanza na? Wanaanza na dance. Lion hoye.
Hoye.
Lion hoye.
Hoye.
Sawa sawa. Karibu.
Before you is Lion Group from Deliverance Church Misihu, ready to present a poem, a song, and a dance, and memory verses. Welcome. My name is Charlene Nelima. Ready to present a poem entitled, Where Did the Respect Go? In the old days, women used to walk. But nowadays, women are walking. Where did the respect go? In the old days, men were walking. But nowadays, men are walking. Where did the respect go? In the old days, women used to wear long dresses. But nowadays, women are wearing my dress, my choice. Where did the respect go? In the old days, people used to sing, Niwewe, niwewe bwana, niwewe, niwewe bwana. But nowadays, people are singing secular songs, going to bars and clubs. Where did the respect go? In the old days, people used to worship true gods. But nowadays, people are worshiping false gods, going to Shakahola and dying from there. Where did the respect go?
Amen.
Where did the respect go? Thank you.
Amen. Mpige makofi tafadhali. Mpige makofi.
Praise God. Praise God once more. My name is Delight Masoni from Deliverance Church Misihu Lions Group, and I have a memory verse from the book of Psalms, chapter 150 from verse 1 to 6. And it says, praise the Lord, praise God in his sanctuary, praise him in his mighty firmament, praise him according to his exceeding greatness. Praise him with trumpet sound. Praise him with lute and harp. Praise him with timbrel and dance. Praise him with string and pipe. Praise him with sounding cymbals. Praise him with loud clashing cymbals. Let everything that breathes praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Celebrate our son. Hallelujah. Amen. Umejua hiki kundi kilisema kwamba hawa ni wakubwa, hawakuji na Memory Verse John, sijui 11 what, 30 whatever, hapana, walikataa. Walisema watakujanga hapa na wanaangusha a whole chapter. A whole chapter, a whole chapter. Bwana asifiwe. Tuwapigie tena makofi. Amen. Amen. Yes.
Ziri agenda. Kwanza na mshukuru Mungu aliyenipa machungu na maneno ya walimwengu. Kweli Mungu sio mzungu, hafidhinishi na majungu, hakuninyima langu fungu. Amepindua agenda, ameharibu agenda, amezifuta agenda, amepindua agenda.
Yameni mzazi kama uko pale nyumbani and you're watching us. This is what we do right here on Talanda Times. Deliverance Church Misifu. Lions Group. Ati? Tena. We dance for Jesus. Wapi makofi yao jameni? Can we clap for the Lions Group? Wow. Amazing. Amazing. Nani amesikia jasho kama mimi? Tumesikia jasho? Angel hoye! Dav hoye! Kingdom Generation hoye! Wow. Wamesema wanataka watupatie sawa. Wamesema wanataka watuongoze kwa song. Tunataka tuwapatie nafasi.
Makofi ya jukwaa.
Yes, what I am. Yeah. heshima na utukufu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Father, we thank you.
Amen.
We thank you for the session, the Lord, we've had before you, O God. We want to bless you, Jehovah Father, even when we pray. As we pray with our viewers in Jesus' name this morning, that Jehovah Father bless their lives, O God. Bless our children, Jehovah Father. Bless our ministries. Bless your servants, O God, Jehovah Father, in the name of Jesus. We thank you, Jehovah Father. We thank you even for this country, that Jehovah Father, you are transforming us, Lord, and you are making us better as you better even our nation in the name of Jesus. We love you because you are the Lord. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Thank you, our viewers. Thank you so much. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, everyone. We want to give the great appreciation to Reverend David Opicho together with Reverend Christine Opicho for allowing us serve in this ministry together with my fellow teachers, my colleagues. They are out there. We want to appreciate the Lord so much. We also want to appreciate the Lord because of Number One TV. They have been a blessing to us. We appreciate the Lord. We appreciate the team. We appreciate the technical team. We also want to appreciate our technicians there under the leadership of our brother Isaac together with our brother Kundu in the name of Jesus. We also want to appreciate so much the church, the entire Deliverance Church ministry in the name of Jesus, that it has not been in vain. They have been a blessing to us. We also want to appreciate the Lord because of our children, this ministry, the children that the Lord has allowed in our hands. We are serving them in the name of Jesus.
Thank you for keeping it Number One TV. This is Talanda Times. Na leo tumekuwa hapa Deliverance Church Misihu. As you can see, nimezungukwa. These are teachers ambao wanafunza watoto ambao tumekuwa tunatazama vitu ambavyo wanafanya pamoja na my MC here. Amefanya a very amazing job. We are grateful. Tunashukuru sana for what you have done. Actually, in Talanda Times, we don't just mentor kids. Pia watu wakubwa kama hawa, they are being mentored here. And we thank God. By the way, I just want to say thank you very much to the leadership of this church, Deliverance Church Misihu, Right Reverend David Opicho. Thank you very much. Tunako salute. And Reverend Christine Opicho. Every time nasikia Reverend akisema, if you have a good wife, your life will be good. And we thank you. We thank you very much, ma'am, for keeping dad akuivo with that spirit. Right here from Deliverance Church Misihu, nataka nipeana a chance angalau. We know our teachers ambao wanafunza these kids. And then tutakuwa tunakamilisha Talanda Times this weekend, this Saturday. Thank you very much. Let me give them a chance to introduce themselves.
Asante. Bwana Yesu Kristo asifiwe.
Amen.
Praise God.
Amen.
God is good
all the time.
God is good and that is nature. Wow.
Asante. Nashukuru Mungu kunipa uzima tena. Mimi naitwa Evans Ndombi. Nafunza darasa la Lions na nimefurahi kuwa na hawa watoto siku ya leo. Wamefanya kazi nzuri mahali hapa. Angalau wameonyesha talent zao. Naomba tu kule nje ya kwamba wazazi, mama, baba, kalete watoto wenyu ili wakapate kumjua Mungu na wakapate kudevelop their talents. Sante na Mungu ambariki.
Okay, praise God.
Amen. Amen.
Praise God again.
Amen.
My name is Hilda Msawa, teacher for Angel Group, Deliverance Church, Misihu. Mine is to thank our God for the far he's enabling us to reach. And we expect that where we are heading, there are good things. Be blessed.
Yes. Praise God, church.
Amen.
My name is
is Caroline Shavanga. I teach the angel group. That is, we group them according to years. So I deal with kids from 1 year to 3 years. But when we are here, we go up to when your child is in grade 3, coming downwards to baby care. Still, they can join our class. So you are welcome. Those are our viewers. We welcome you to join our church. We have a Sunday school service, and we welcome you to our group. Be blessed.
Amen.
So right about now, we have come to the end of our show today. Talanta Times imefika mwisho right here at Deliverance Church Misiho. Next move tunakuja wapi? Maybe it's at your church or your school or your home. Call the numbers on the screen. Thank you very much, MC Mark Andrew Manguya. Mwalimu Andrew Manguya, thank you very much. Kwa kazi nzuri ambayo umefanya. Before I end the show, of course, I have to give credit to the production team ambayo imeweza kufanikisha kipindi hiki. Nikianza na my producer Felix Ikadi. Thank you very much, my cameraman ambao wameweza kunisaidia ili tuweze kufanikisha kipindi hiki. Thank you very much kwa kikundi cha sifa cha Deliverance Church Misihu. Thank you kwa watu wa vyombo. Nimeona kina my sound tech, Mr. Kundu, thank you very much. Cohen, the drummer, thank you very much. Wase wa gita, najua Aizo. I know, wengine nimewasahau. Nathan, so thank you very much. Kina team, thank you very much. Deliverance Church praise team kwa kufanikisha kipindi hiki. So right now, nataka tuite vikundi vyote ambavyo vimekuwa hapa. The Dove, the Angels, the Lions. Karibuni tu tuweze kumalizia in style today. Tuweze kukamilisha kipindi chetu in style. So my DJ, utakuwa unanipia tu kitu kija. Tutaweza kujibamba, tutaweza kufurahia tu, tukiambia watu wetu, watazamaji wetu, bye bye. Tutakuwa tunaambia watazamaji, bye bye, and shukran sana kwa kuwa pamoja nasi. This is a free dance, jameni. It's a free dance. You dance in style. Jameni, we can just give a bye. Give me a dance, jameni. It's a free dance. Na vigelegele kidogo jameni.
Tucheze, tucheze, tucheze.
Vigelegele kwa Yesu.
Tende.
Jameni, inua mkono tuambie watu kwa heri jameni. Tende wote. Tende wote.
Inua mkono tu.
Tende. Thank you Reverend Christian for joining us.
Hallelujah.
Mikono juu jameni.
DJ ipandika sauti. Cheza vizuri na
sioni mikono yenu jameni. Mikono. Bye bye bye.
Hello.
Thank you very much for keeping it number one TV.
Sisi ndio wale watoto wa Mungu.